April with Pot of Gold Kustoms. I'm a metal fabricator in the shop. I get to tell you about this beautiful 1935 Ford pickup sitting in front of us. It's just a little shop truck that we like to drive around, have fun with. It's got a 283 from a 1957 Chevy, 700 R4 behind that. The suspension is a Model A drop axle, 1948 brakes. The rear axle is a 1942. This truck has been chopped, channeled, and sectioned. The floors, the firewall, and the bed have all been hand-built.